Hello everyone, my name is Rais Mohammed. I am from Lotus Butter Foundation studying in 9B. Today, I want to share some new words that I learnt in Anglophones Club. These are considerate, compassionate, stingy, cookie and party animal. Now, I will tell you the meaning and make sentence from each and every word. So, let's start. The first word is considerate. It means one who is careful about not harming others. Sentence. She is one of the most considerate people I know. The second word is compassionate. It means one who has sympathy for others suffering. Sentence. Mother Teresa was a very compassionate woman who spent her life caring for the sick and the hungry. The third word is stingy. It means one who spends as little money as possible. Sentence. Jonathan is really a rich person, but he never spends his money. He is a stingy person. The fourth word is cookie. It means one who is crazy but in a funny way. Sentence. My uncle is really a cookie person as he is always in a funny mood. The fifth word is party animal. It means one who likes to party. Sentence. My friend is really a party animal. That's why he never misses a party. Thank you.